Love Island 2018 contestant Dani Dyer admitted her dad Danny was not impressed when she first told him she would be appearing on the Steamy reality show. The 21-year-old barmaid, who has been single for almost 2 years, said the EastEnders actor was not ecstatic when she initially revealed her plans to star in the fourth series of the TOWIE program. In a pre-recorded interview, Dani said, "My dad is happy now that I'm on Love Island. I think when I first told him he wasn't ecstatic. I have got to find a boyfriend. I am ready for love. He's going to have to live with it." Describing her past relationships, she explained, "I've been single now for nearly 2 years and that's just because I have no luck. I just go for boys that sell me a dream and I believe the dream and then I end up crying at the end of it." On the first episode of the series, Dani was partnered with stationery manager Jack Fincham, who she stepped forward for during the first coupling. Within hours of meeting Jack, Dani let slip her dad is a soap star as she chatted about her career ambitions with the pen merchant. "Let's just get it out the way. My dad's Dani Dyer," she told Jack. "I've always wanted to do acting. My dad's an actor. Having that in your family, when you're on set, it was weird for me, being brought up with it. I thought I like this," she added. "I am ready for love. He's going to have to live with it." Dani Dyer, Love Island contestant Dani, insisted she had no choice but to mention her actor dad as she believed it would come out eventually. She elaborated, "I had to bring up my dad. I knew sooner or later that I would mention who my dad was. And it was actually a really nice reaction." She continued, "Usually boys get a little. They start getting all gangster and they start quoting films. He didn't quote one quote and I thought thank God for that." Speaking after their date, Jack said, "When Dani told me that her dad's Dani Dyer, I just thought what? I'm not going to lie to you, I love him as an actor." The 26-year-old seemed to take a liking to Dani as he gushed about the aspiring actress when he was in the beach hut. "First impressions of Dani, I think she's lovely," he noted. "When we're quite similar. She's really easy to get on with. She's really pretty. I just felt instant. Not awkward. I can talk to her, have a good chat. I fancy her," he added. "Again, you just don't know. I really like her." Love Island continues tonight on 2 at 9 p.m.